taste the feeling.
Okay, and just tell me, what is it like being here, being a singer and performer at Homegrown?
Yeah, we get really nervous and it's like, okay, are we gonna mess up or not? What song's next?
So you are you gonna be a performer when you grow up, you think?
Maybe. I don't know what I'm gonna be when I grow up, to tell you the truth.
So what do you like about being in front of all these people singing and doing stuff?
Well, I see a lot of familiar faces. And we see a lot of familiar faces. We see other faces.
So how many times have you done this before?
This is our second time.
Yeah, we've done this. We did this last year, and I don't know. We don't know if we're gonna do it next year, but.
But what is the one thing you like best?
I like doing drums.
I like singing or the piano, because if you mess up, nobody will really notice except for when you're singing. But if you're on the piano, they don't really notice and you can just stop whenever you want.
So that sounds fun. And what is your name, first of all?
Annika Fernals.
Can you spell it for me, first and last name?
A-N-I-K-A-F-E-R-N-H-O-L-Z.
And you're 8? And what's your brother's name here?
Gavin, G-A-V-I-N, and Fernals.
And do you have the same last name?
Yep.
Okay. And what city do you guys live in?
We live near Appleton, Minnesota.
Appleton, Minnesota. And tell me again the name of your band.
Taste the Feeling.
Okay.
Thank you, everyone.